Once upon a time in Japan, there was a small but peaceful village. It was peaceful until the village was invaded by the brutal lord of the Great Empire. The village was completely burned down and destroyed. And most of the villagers were captured for slavery. A cowardly young man called Kento couldn't do anything but hide. He was left alone. He regretted his cowardice. However, Kento found the courage and swore to avenge himself on the brutal lord and rescue the villagers. He went to a ninja temple to start training for his quest. The master of a ninja temple gave him a weird training. Kento thought that master would teach him a fighting technique, but the master told him to practice something called popping, locking, and breaking. Kento had never heard of those weird words. Is it Japanese? He later found out that this ninja temple is called Hip Hop Temple. Sounds even weird, he thought. But there was no other option for him. He had to practice those weird moves. One day, the master assigned a task on him and forced him to fight invisible ninjas. Kento said, "I don't know how to fight yet." But the master told him to do what he had learned. Suspicious, but he just had to do it. Castle to rescue the villagers. However, even though Kenzo was strong enough to defeat the Lord himself, the security at the Lord's castle was very tight, and it was not easy to be in the presence of the Lord. But the ninja master knew how to avoid to fight endless number of bodyguards. The Lord likes women more than anything. Kenzo was advised to use a transformation ninja technique to be in front of the Lord as an entertainer, beautiful and sexy, dancer of geisha. Kenzo succeeded to be right in the presence of the evil lord for the sake of entertainment and captivated him with his now a gorgeous body of 36, 24, 36 and with the dance of flower of which pulling causes the effect of seeing hallucination. Lost his sense of vision. What did the Lord see at the last moment of his life?
Finally, he defeated the brutal lord. The village was revived. Yet, Kenzo keeps training to achieve an ultimate ninja technique. Appear.